Good morning all. I'm Sandeep Gawali and my presentation is on ESOS. ESOS, it stands for Educational Services for Outreach at Scale. About ESOS, what is ESOS? ESOS is a project. ESOS started after T10KT project is over. Under ESOS, we run two types of programs, courses. Number one, faculty development program, and number two, skill courses. Why ESOS? We faced funds issue after T10KT project is closed to run the programs, courses in self-sustained mode with IIT Bombay support. This is the timeline. In 2009, we conducted train 1000 teachers training program. Then as I said, T10KT, which stands for Train 10,000 Teachers Training Program, we conducted in 2012. In 2015, introduction of IIT BombayX site. 2016, pilot of College to Corporate Program. In 16, Faculty Development Program. 17, workshops for library staff. And 2018, College to Corporate Program on a larger scale. This is the statistics. We have reached number of remote centers until now 560, number of institutions 4582, number of states and union territories 32, number of workshops we have conducted so far 74, number of teachers reached about 2 lakhs, number of students reached 49,581, and number of conferences handled 2 national and 5 international. This is the role of my team, workshop management team, coordination role. Under this comes internal coordination. Internal coordination, in a sense, coordination with faculty, instructors, coordination with software team and studio team. In external coordination means coordination with remote centers, coordination with remote center coordinators, coordination with course coordinators. Coming to the operational role, we conduct workshops. We do user acceptance testing for softwares, then logistical arrangement. Under miscellaneous activities, event management, logistics management. Now, programs and courses under ESOS. We do faculty development program. These are mainly for faculty, teachers. Under this comes number one, foundation program in ICT for education. We also call it FDP 101X. Then pedagogy for online and blended teaching learning process, FDP 201X. And third one is mentoring educators in educational technology, FDP 301X. The faculty who complete all three courses can become mentor for the first two courses, that is FDP 101X and FDP 201X. Coming to the next is College to Corporate program. This is mainly targeted to the students, but it is open for all. So under College to Corporate program, there are courses like soft skills, workplace communication, technical skills, financial literacy, handling large projects, and English for oral communication. Even an employed person, he would like to improve the communication skills, his English, so he can take up the English for oral communication. Same applies to soft skills and workplace communication. Coming to the next is Hindustan Petroleum Corporation Limited. We do conduct the courses for new joinees of HPCL, and the courses we offer are soft skills, workplace communication, effective use of IT in professional career, and financial literacy. Now coming to the next is technology and platforms. We use A-VIEW Classroom, then IIT BombayX registration portal. Now what is A-VIEW? A-VIEW stands for Amruta Virtual Interactive E-Learning World. It is developed by Amrita University. It provides interactive social environment for e-learning, which helps in communicating and interacting with people at different places. It is used to deliver and transmit live interactions given by faculty at IIT to all the remote centers at one go. Next one is IIT BombayX. IIT BombayX is quality extended online educational services from IIT Bombay. It is launched on 26th of January 2015. We offer MOOCs and blended MOOCs. MOOCs stand for Massive Open Online Courses. But our main target is on blended MOOCs. Now registration portal. Registration portal is used for registrations of the participants. The participants, they required to sign up first and then register for the courses. The participants, those who have signed up, automatically get an intimation from our side once they sign up for the upcoming courses. We do send emails to them so that they can take up the courses. This is the diagram of blended MOOCs. It says ESOS training. Now how we do face-to-face interactions plus MOOC on IIT BombayX together constitute blended MOOCs. Activities for the courses. We do audio video testing prior to face-to-face interaction with our remote centers, as I said, 560. Why we do this? We do this because there should not be any audio or video issue during the face-to-face interaction. So conduct face-to-face interaction for the participants. Then online quizzes, activities to be completed on IIT BombayX by the participants. Once the participants completes the quizzes activities, so if he or she is eligible, they get certificates. So certification to the eligible participants. And we do take feedback from the participants. Why we take feedback? Because we want to know where we are lacking so that we can improve. Next is challenges faced. What challenges we faced? In attendance, in quality of audio and video, timing and duration of workshop, and limited live interaction. So these are the solutions. For attendance, we do online monitoring system. Like say for example, the participants who are sitting at the remote center. So how do we know that how many participants are sitting and attending the face-to-face interaction? So we can monitor from here, from IIT Bombay, that how many participants are sitting at a particular remote centers and also take the snapshots. Now quality of audio and video. We do local setup testing. Timing and duration of workshop, blended MOOC. Like a person who is sitting at home, in office or library, he can attend the quizzes, activities at his own, at his convenience. Limited live interaction. What is limited live interaction? Offline chat. Like during our FDP programs, faculty development programs, we made WhatsApp group and so that the participants can raise their queries, their concerns, and from IIT Bombay, we can resolve the same. Discussion forum is one more thing where the participant can put up his query, put up his question, and we answer the queries which the participants raise. And the best thing about discussion forum is, suppose a participant raises any query at discussion forum, so the another participant can also resolve the query. If he or she knows the answer, so he can answer the query in discussion forum. So this is the best part. Now what is our vision? Our vision is teachers and students to be trained at large scale. We would like to increase our remote centers, currently 560, but definitely we will increase more than 560. Quality education to be imparted, then training to be given to the faculty as per IIT standard, students to be trained to get better corporate environment. This is the team detail. Mr. Mahendra Parmar, he is the senior project manager. Sandeep Gawali, I am project manager. Preeti Guikar, assistant project manager. Ajoy Raj, senior project assistant. Sanjay Kharat, senior project assistant. Smriti Bhandare, senior project assistant. Sarika Shivsharan, Project Assistant, Poonam Ingle, Project Assistant, Kishore Boingal, Project Assistant, Vidya More, Project Assistant. Thank you all.